Hello and welcome to the south coast of England. We're here at the Amex Stadium. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined as always by Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Brighton taking on Liverpool.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Tarek Lamptey, number 11, Leandro Trossard, number 14, Adam Lallana, and number 9, Neil Maupay.
And the contest begins. And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joel Matip in central defence. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Encouraging move from Liverpool. And that is offside. Unable to keep the ball. Tremendous ball played through. Diogo Jota. Can he open them up here? Well, nothing comes of it. Pascal Gross. Lallana. Lallana. But they dealt with the threat first. Thiago. Mane. This is Thiago. Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. Fabinho must take the lead here. Oh, but he's missed it. How on earth is this still level?
Well, I just don't know, Derek. Just a real lack of composure in the end. They should be ahead now.
Mane. Here is Thiago. Well, a decent position for Liverpool to be in. Keeping it moving dynamically. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Wonderfully weighted pass. And a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. In behind for him to chase. Jota, tremendous block. Not a good pass. Space afforded him. Crossing possibilities. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Thiago. Alexander Arnold. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Jota. Here's Thiago. And a goal to open the score. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, as you can see, it was a fairly simple finish in the end. but you still have to be in the right place, keep your composure and finish it off. And that's exactly what he did.
Underway once more. Liverpool have the lead. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Thiago. And slipped through beautifully. Now can Liverpool use this corner to add to their advantage? Now sending it in. Cutting the ball back. Jota. A Liverpool free kick coming up. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Well, Diogo Jota heavily involved in the first half. Sum up his performance for us.
Well, Derek, he took it.
Well, underway again. Advantage Liverpool after the first 45, but a long way from being settled. Lallana. Gross. Now a decent position, and a goal! Real excitement here, the equaliser!
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just watch his technique here. He just hits through the back of the ball with such power. There's no stopping that.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Milner. Oh, a lovely ball. Interception to snuff out the danger. Henderson. Jota. Can they take the lead here? Mane! And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage.
Well, as you can see, he makes it look easy in the end, but I think that's a good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Salah. Hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. Milner. And Liverpool might be able to cash in. Henderson. Will he find the net? Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here.
Number 14, Jordan Henderson, coming onto the pitch. Number 15, Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Trying to deliver it accurately. Not quite spot on with that one. Can they get in behind them? Mane. Jota, just cutting off the supply.
With the owner of the blue card,
20 minutes to go in this one.
Dunk.
Pascal Gross. Dangerous looking attack. Throw-ins given.
For Liverpool. Coming off the pitch. Number 20, Diogo Jota, to be replaced by number 9, Roberto Firmino.
Lallana, and played in, and an effective clearance. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Perfect tackle. Alexander Arnold. Roberto Firmino. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. But they took care of the situation defensively. Oxlade-Chamberlain. This could finish it. And still danger here. Oh, it was a terrible-looking challenge and a big decision for the official here. And that certainly wasn't part of their master plan.
Well, on reflection, he'll know what a dangerous challenge that was. I just hope he regrets it because he's let his teammates down here.
Substitution for Brighton and Hove Albion.
So, making the substitution now.
To be replaced by number 10, Alexis McAllister.
There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left, and the margin just one. Well, still time for them to level it. Chance to play it in. Mope. A very timely interception. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Defenders need to cover. Mane, Milner, using his strength to shield the ball. Big chance, and he makes the save, and a good thing too.
Well, what a save it is, but can they now go and get that equaliser?
Mope. So the referee brings this game to an end. A frustrating day for Brighton and Hove Albion. 3 points dropped.
Well, Derek, certainly not their best performance, was it? Just a little bit off the pace for me, and obviously a disappointing result. But the key thing is, they bounce back now, and they can't afford a repeat performance.
Well, Sadio Mane will probably be smiling from ear to ear on the back of this. Your verdict as regards Mane?
Well, he was excellent today, and he gave them that all-important lead. They just struggled to cope with him. His movement was so clever.